Hey guys, so I'm in Melbourne, Australia now, and I'm on a little road trip with these two cars behind me, an i4 and another i4. Well, sort of. This is actually the i4 M50, a full-on M car. Some of the M-specific parts on this i4 M50 include M badge up front, of course, these antiques here, laser lights as standard, and we have M wing mirrors as well.
Here inside the cabin of the M50, it is a familiar BMW space, so we do have curved display running OS 8. But there are some M-specific parts, including this steering wheel, as well as these M seatbelts.
So, how does the i4 M50 drive? Well, stay tuned to find out on 20th of May.